3 years and 3 months ago, I was very miserable in my body, probably ashamed, embarrassed, and I just remember thinking, what have you done to yourself? How did you let this happen? My friend Trisha Deaver encouraged me to consider Impulse, and my first reaction was, no, I can't do that. I'm very overweight. I've never been athletic, and so when the thing she was describing to me, I thought, there's no way. And it was a 6-week challenge. I thought, okay, I've committed for 6 weeks, I'm just getting through my 6 weeks. And at the end of the 6 weeks, I kept going. It's still amazing to me when I think I couldn't even run a lap without stopping. And 2 years ago, I would have told you, Marcie will never run a half marathon. And I did. A lot of limitations on myself before this experience, and the people of Impulse had more confidence in my abilities than I did, and because of that I think I really found this inner strength that I had no idea was there. That's why I'll never let you go. I do things I never imagined. You can do it. You know, it's great that you can modify exercises to your ability, and so it gets you where you're at, and then pushes you further than you ever imagined. I miss it when I'm not here. I miss the people, not just the physical activity, but I miss being around the people and the laughs, and you know, it really is, it's a community.